வணக்கம். I wish to talk to you on few points which concern your safety and health. I'm presently looking after two areas basically. One is industries and transport. I wish to share with you that our government has been very, very helpful and proactively supporting the industries in starting their economic activities after the lockdown was restrictions under the lockdown were eased as per the orders of the government of India. In fact, the industries involved in manufacture of essential industries were allowed from the very first time the government of India allowed essential industries to operate. And ever since the unlocking has started, when the restrictions were eased, our government in Puducherry has been most proactive in allowing all the industries across the board to start. With this confidence which we have imposed in our industries, there is a very important responsibility which is cast upon the industries to ensure that we do not in any way contribute towards spread of COVID. There have been very detailed SOPs given to the industries, and our workers, our staff working in the industries to follow so that the COVID does not spread from one to other. My request to you all, our friends in the industry, is to ensure that those SOPs are followed in letter and spirit. The purpose of these SOP is to ensure that all the economic activity can continue without any hindrance, without any restrictions, and at the same time we are all safe and healthy and we contain the spread of the COVID in our UT. We have been checking the industries also for compliance of these SOPs, but more than what we will be doing at our end, it is the responsibility of our industries, all the people working in the industries, their managers, their owners, to ensure that all these instructions which have been issued for the benefit of our own people are followed scrupulously. We had a very bad incident in a few weeks back when one company did not give the due care to the safety of its own workers and public at large, which resulted in almost 120 plus cases becoming positive with the coronavirus because of some irregularities. The owners did not apply their mind to the safety standards, the SOPs which we have issued, and we had such an unfortunate situation. My request to all of you is to please, for the sake of our citizens, our public at large, please follow these SOPs in letter and spirit. For any support at our end, be it for supply chain maintenance, movement of workers within the UT, or any other support from industries, we are there to help you all. In fact, we have been interacting with our industrial associations also on a very regular basis to hear any issues which might be affecting them. In fact, we had a very detailed meetings with the banks also to provide the much needed credit for the MSMEs in our UT. And in fact, we have been rated as number one in the country in extending the emergency credit line for our MSMEs. And we'll continue to work towards that objective to support our MSMEs so that economic activity in UT can come back to normal. Further, I would like to request you that all of you who are using private or public transport, please be careful. Please follow the 3S for sanitization and maintaining the social distance, and so that all are safe and healthy and we are able to contain the spread of this virus. On my movement in the city and elsewhere, we have noticed that a lot of people are wearing the mask, but the social distancing is something which we must take into consideration. Social distancing is very, very important for breaking the chain of spread of coronavirus. And we must all contribute, not only in public areas, but wherever it is possible. We use the mask and we do this, all the sanitary instructions which we for sanitizing ourselves, and to ensure that there is no spread to ourselves or to the other fellow citizens. My request is, please follow these instructions whenever you are using public transport, also buses or the autos. Please be careful, take care of yourself, and let's all work together breaking the chain of spread of coronavirus. We wish you all to stay healthy and safe. Jai Hind.